Shimla the most popular hill station? You must have heard from your friends and your relatives about the usual mall road and the churches, but let me tell you about some exciting places to see in Shimla. Kufri, which is located at the foothills of the Himalaya, is where you can indulge in some skiing, ice skating and other winter sports. Chadwick Falls is a peaceful and isolated getaway for hikers. Located at a height of 1586 meters and surrounded by beautiful pine trees, this is a mesmerizing experience. You can trek the Jakhoo Hill, which is 8,000 feet above sea level, and it is the highest peak in Shimla. Do try to trek in the mornings because it gets really dark after 6 p.m. Naldhera is a viewpoint close to Shimla, which is famous for its Deodar trees. You can get yourself a horse and enjoy this location. The Himalayan Bird Park is a paradise for bird watchers and enthusiasts, but remember, this place is open only in the summer. A secret getaway for golfers is Annandale. This place was previously a race course, which is now a mini golf course. But remember, this place is only open between 9 a.m. and 5 p.m. If you do wish to escape the hustle and the bustle of the crowd in Shimla, then do visit Chail and Mashobra, which is just about an hour's drive from Shimla. You can follow my backpacking journeys on the Trail app in the link mentioned below and subscribe to my channel. I will wait here until you do.